Each of the tanks has a number on the side, and usually a half naked lady as well.
You'll see Amy, you'll see Chloe waving frantically at the top. All right, Chloe. Might be the one that crashes and drives over enough place to go.